The salutatory address will now be given by Ali Khalil, salutatorian of the class of 22. Following his address, Mr. Khalil will be presented with the City College Alumni Association's Medal of Excellence. He will be presented by Mr. Gary Kalnick, President of the Alumni Association.
Good morning to the class of 2022. Thanks to everyone for coming and supporting us today in this wonderful event. President Boudreau, our distinguished guests, Dr. Anthony Fauci and Mr. Stanley Nelson, Senator Schumer, professors, families, friends, and of course, today's graduates. To be honest with you all, I haven't thought about standing here today. All I was worrying about just graduating and focusing on the next step. And maybe that's why I'm here. There are people who have supported me during my journey, and I wouldn't be where I am today without their support. Number one, first and foremost, I'm thankful for what God has given me, and He continues to give me far more than I have ever imagined. Number two, I'm thankful for my parents, my dad, he's right there, and my mom, who I wish she was here today. But also there are people, if I did not mention their names, then I wouldn't be giving them what they deserve. Professor Isa Salami, Professor David Lohman, Dean Susan Birkins, Tessa Miller, Professor Kevin Hall, and Ms. Teresa Scala, and of course, someone who is a warrior, someone who is great, Mrs. Talley, our great advisor. You know, when I was thinking about this speech, I was like, how can I get, you know, the energy of the audience? And I was like, you know, I should speak about Angelina Jolie or, you know. So I was thinking, you know, wouldn't it be great to be a perfect person, you know, like Angelina Jolie, LeBron James, Elon Musk, Kamala Harris, or even Dr. Fauci? You know, we think they are the perfect people, but I bet they had their struggles too. Right, Dr. Fauci? So don't strive for perfection, but rather aim for progress and understand that there will be struggles and there will be difficulties. The road is very long and bumpy, but at the end of it, it is very rewarding. You know, I struggled a lot with language when I came here to this country in 2016. You know, I faced greater difficulties communicating with teachers and students, but I'm very thankful where I am today. My advice for you is to focus on what makes you successful and don't focus on what prevents you from reaching that success. And I'm gonna tell you why is this important. You know, I'm studying to become a doctor and I know there are a lot of years ahead of me. You know, years of stress, maybe not the ideal lifestyle for others and debt. But I'm doing it because I love it, because I wanna make a difference. Just like each and every one of you here today wanna make a difference, but in their own way. So the thing is, if I allow myself to falter because of these things, then I will give up on my dream. Then each and every one of you here today will give up on their dreams too. So don't be afraid of anything. You know, we all have our up moments, but we also have our down moments, which I'm sure you will surpass. You know, I told you that language was one of the barriers I encountered when I came to this country, and my dream was to get into 4 years college. My first letter was rejection from Hunter College. Hey, Hunter, how are you? Well, my second letter was acceptance from City College, and I'm proud where I am today. So I'm not telling you it will be easy. No, 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 it will not be easy. But I'm telling you it will be rewarding. I'm telling you, young generation, you can do it. And it does not matter how many stops you're gonna have in between or what path you're gonna take. But what matters at the end is that you reach your dream. And dream is work in progress. It's achieved with discipline and consistency. And understand that life does not become tougher. We become stronger. The people we meet and the chances we take make us who we are. They strengthen our character. You all should be proud. You earned the right to be here. And all of you, you know, possess different talents. Some of you will be doctors, some will be engineers, some will be teachers, some will be preachers, and many more. I want to tell you, if you are thinking day and night about your dream, you are on the right path, as long as you supplement those thoughts with the right actions. Young graduates, years have passed and progress was made, and more is on the way. But something very important, once you reach your goal, remember people who were there for you when you needed them the most. So reach back when you can and share your expertise with others. And make sure to be humble no matter how far you advance in your career. And help others, because as Denzel Washington says, there is nothing better than that. The gratification you get, not even jewelry, not even money can replace it. And my dad always says, you know, it's a circle, and one day you'll find the person who will help you during your difficult situation.
Yes, honey.
So, you know, we are now thinking we are done with City College. We're really not. I figured that one of the best ways that we can give back to our community, City College community, is by doing our best in our careers, because no matter where we go, we are representing City College. So be persistent, work hard, and don't give up. Be persistent, work hard, and don't give up. Because years will pass faster than you think, and you will look at the progress you have made, and you will say thank you that I haven't given up. So be strong, be committed, and be persistent. Thank you all, and congratulations to the class of 2022.
It gives me great pleasure to welcome you to the Alumni Association and congratulate you on your exemplary academic record. Thank you. Thank you.